It's all the time we go for a Sunday walk. But we ate so much, we're gonna do a Sunday waddle. Smooth, and you can't hit any chair. Whoa. Peach cobbler. Hello and welcome to this beautiful Sunday morning. Just got back from church and me and Papa O gave our lesson to the youth on the importance of keeping a journal and read in the stories of your ancestors so you know where you came from and how important it is to write down when you felt God's hand and things like that, you know. So keep track of your journals for your future posterity. And in Leafside we talked about the importance of how to raise your children in the family. Have family prayer, family scriptures, family home evening once a week, dinner with your family, how important that is. We're gonna go eat dinner at Johnny's family today because Davey's gone, Rochelle's gone, they're all gone. Amanda hopefully will come and join us, so we'll see and see what today brings.
Loaded up, heading to Johnny's house.
Because
Papa O, time to go.
We made it to Johnny's house. Just us today.
I got it specially planned out for you. Right when you came, I turned it on.
Oh, smart. Yeah, we got everything. Had it all loaded up. Oh, fruit cup. Here's stuff for salad.
Even got an extra leaf.
Well, we've got backyard.
Cool, you can make it. The blooms were from Millie yesterday. She had a B-day, had a birthday.
A B-day.
11, yeah. You're leaving 10. And Ethan is happily whistling. Oh, look at that. We got table all set. This is nice. Placemats. We used to do this all the time. We'd go for a Sunday walk. But we ate so much, we're going to do a Sunday waddle. We're going to go behind, back on the mountains there.
And then the fighters got here. This used to be a ladder, and this broke.
And the wind blew it down, huh?
It's pretty cool.
So this team is the nails, this team is the wood. And I found three rusty nails just over there.
These are good for
gummy white resin. It's medicinal.
Nope. It's called gum.
And that's a good for you, weed, huh? Gum. It's good for respiratory problems. Hey, Claudia says out here they are coyotes, deer, horses,
cougars.
Really? Tarantulas?
Scorpions.
Scorpions.
Yeah,
snakes and rabbits.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, rusty nails. Don't want to step on those. So they like to come up here and watch the sunset because they got a beautiful view of the valley. Shell is right over there. And Davy's over that way. Oh, look at the ants. Red ants, those hurt. Yeah, so this is Davy's place, right? Right there in that group of houses. Wow, look at these. How would they even get the rocks up here? Huge machineries. Junie, look at her. She knows she's in. Yeah, you come to grandma. Yeah, she knows. In 10 years in houses.
And it's a spine. It's part of the spine.
That's the deer.
Uh-huh. Where? I don't see
gross.
Spine.
Where? There's some ribs, yeah. Peach cobbler. I just want the ice cream. Oh, there's a cow. Is that your guys' couch up there?
Yeah, that has a story.
It has a story?
So you carried the couch down from the top of the hill.
Although I did it. Me and Emma were just down here.
That is too funny. Mill's got her ice cream. She is satisfied. Peach cobbler.
What?
Pretty smooth. And you can't hit any chair. Whoa. Balloon in the way, there he goes. How come you're not even wiggling? You just glide along.
Sounds fun. Yeah,
so oh. Donnie's got a couple chickens out there just pecking around.
That looks really weird.
They were gonna go out there, but that's too far.
I remember all my friends used to be skaters
in
high school, and they would all just have a day where they took apart their wheels and they would clean out.
Wow, one leg.
Replace it if needed, but.
Well, they have kits for that. Yeah. You can put it in it and shake it. And there's something about the cleaning stuff and it's really better than water. The water will dry and.
It is now buried.
That's so fine. And
water fight. You never did water your arena over there.
No.
Oh, good spot there. You know, oh, Cedric. Cedric's in Amy's car.
I think I should have been eating too.
No, that's good. Okay, you're close enough.
Too close.
Too close. Too
close. What do you call this, man-made lake?
Oh, it's a lake, waterfall, and it goes
waterfall.
To another lake.
It goes to another lake. This one's sitting outside, enjoying the sunset. And Tyra, she has some kind of computer. What do you do here, Tyra, while she plays?
This is my Cuba software.
Do you play that or the piano, the keyboard?
Both. So this is like... So each of these are different instruments. Like this.
Oh,
is
each line is a different instrument.
Piano. This is a cello.
Wow.
This is a harp. And then you can write songs.
And then you've got all these that you gotta add in.
Yeah.
Huh. That's a lot of work.
Mhm.
Yes. We're gonna be entertained by, not by the balloon, but by the song. Is that your spot out there? Goodbye, balloons.
Fun with Johnny's family, huh?
Yeah,
a lot of fun. Had a real nice time. One-on-one is really good. Okay, so we'll close with a couple of quotes.
Okay. The thing that lies at the foundation of positive change, the way I see it, is service to a fellow human being.
It's true. Just serve your fellow beings.
Yeah.
That sounds like a good idea. Let's see. Attitude is a little thing that makes a big difference. So there. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and adjust your attitude. Good night, everybody.
Once there was a young man who looked so very sad. He wondered what went wrong with the love that they once had. He asked me what he could have done to save his eyes from crying. What kind of words he could have said to save her love from dying. And I said, she wouldn't have left if you treated her right? Did you tell her that you love her in the daylight and the night? Did you listen to her when she needed your love? Tenderness and kindness is a way of you're married doesn't mean that you can't try to win her love, baby her, hold her when she needs to cry. Sometimes all a woman needs are hugs to show you're caring. Being a best friend to her, loving, laughing, sharing. And I said she wouldn't have left if you treated